Okay. Eight ball. Nemesis of the nimble. I better get out my special weapon. Here we go. Come to me, my sweetheart. The mother. Here it is, the one and only Minerva.
Might see something in this joint that isn't crooked.
Given to me by a retired dentist named Gums. I'll try this the hard way.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I'm here to introduce you to Dr. McGonagall's tonic. Now, this tonic is made entirely out of pure herbs and roots, with a splash of floor polish to put the shine in your eye. Get away, kid. You're probably
where the hell's the kid?
He's on the left, Bill.
He's on the what?
Keep rolling.
Oh, there he is.
Get away, kids. You bother me.
Now, if you'll be good enough to take the quarters out of your pocket, whilst I pass amongst you with Dr. McGonagall's magical miracle formula. Oh, yes. Oh, madam. Oh, yes. I shan't rest until I put a bottle of my tonic on the top of your shelf. How wonderful. As I was saying, steady there.
Action.
What do you think?
I'm getting married, Daddy. Wonderful. But that doesn't mean I won't always be your little girl.
Of course, my darling. Sooner or later, all little girls have to leave their daddy.
But do you have to go away?
I'm afraid so. But before I go, let me leave you with a bit of fatherly advice.
Yes?
Never give a sucker an even break.
Crap, it's no good.